Our steps are valued by God. Our steps can slip. We are humans. We make mistakes. Even though God's watching us and God's cheering us on and God's helping us, sometimes despite all that, we still mess up. Psalms chapter 72, verse 3, 73, verse 2 says this, "But as for me, my feet were almost gone. My steps had well nigh slipped, for I was envious of the foolish when I saw the prosperity of the wicked." You know where we slip? When we start watching the world. When we start worrying about what the world's saying, what the world's doing, what they have and don't have, how blessed or unblessed they are. But there's a thought you've got to always remember. The lost, this is the only heaven they're ever going to know. This is the best it's ever going to get for them. But heaven's going to be better for me and you. And oh, how we need to believe that our steps are valued by God. And even though we slip, he wants to undergird us and keep us tall and keep us safe. He doesn't want us being envious about foolish things. We see people have more money or having a better time, or taking more vacations, or just have life better than we do, and they're not saved. Remember, this is the only heaven they're going to ever know. It's the best it's ever going to get for them. But for the Christian, the best is yet to come. When we leave and go to heaven and gather together around the throne of God, we're looking for a great day in the Lord. And so our steps can slip, but they don't have to. The closer you are to God, the better he can get you. The better he can put his hand upon you, guide you and direct you and love you, be good to you. So remember that. Remember that everywhere you go and everything you do and every decision you make are important to God. And remember, our steps are valued by God. We can slip, but he can hold us up steadfast and be strong for us. This is your strength for today and your hope for